is pointing to this particular server as a Win server. So we'll go ahead and come back and take a look at this briefly after we look at client configuration. But first, I want to show you one other thing.